Hey y'all, it's your girl Shauna Nick, and I'm back with another reaction video. Today I'm gonna be reacting on Amigos Needed video featuring YoungBoy Never Broke Again, NBA YoungBoy, whatever y'all like to call him. Yeah, today I got my bonnet on. I'm not really feeling doing my hair, so it is what it is. I'm coming as I am, as they say in church, come as you is. So yeah, without furthermore ado, we're going to get into the video. And before we get into it, y'all already know what to do. Like, comment, subscribe. My Instagram is at Shauna D, D-E-I underscore underscore. Facebook is Shauna Nick, N-I-C. And my Twitter is Shauna Nick as well. So, let's get into the video. Hey, but no matter what, like, all that stuff is going through and everything is going through, like, crack his ass off, though. But yeah, that was me reacting to the Migos and NBA YoungBoy Needed, or YoungBoy Never Broke Again, whatever y'all like to call him. Personally, I like the video, and I like how Quavo bought out my boo, Sweetie. I love me some Sweetie. She's genuinely pretty, naturally pretty, and she has a genuine soul. I watch her little YouTube channel as well. I might do some reacts to that because I watch that all the time, like, that's just something that I watch on my time. So I might just do that as well. Because I do love me some Sweetie. And I love how he brought her out. Love their relationship. And I like the video. So yeah, you know. And that's the end of this. Like I said before, feel free to like, comment, subscribe. Also, you can hit that little bell right there. And you can turn them post notifications on all.
Or is that on YouTube? I'm not sure if that's YouTube or Instagram. I don't know. But anyway, hit that little bell right there. So, yeah, you can get all my videos when I get them, when I upload them. You can see them, everything. Sorry about the bonnet again. Like I said before, it's just one of them days. If you human and you're a female, you know, one of them days. It's just one of them days. You went big, you chilling, you know. It's been quarantine and all this and that. So, yeah. Bye.